So going into the Shuk, the open market on a Friday. You ever been here on a Friday? Remember how crowded it is. It's been a long time since I've been here on a Friday. So it gives you a little window into what it's like to shop at the open market in Jerusalem. Come on, left, people.
Nine
baster. Lily Arba.